Part 1.
A very good morning to all you wonderful children. How are you all today? Now, children, today we are going to learn a new pattern. But I am not going to tell you what pattern it is. Instead, I am going to show you and tell you one short little story. But in that story, the pattern is hidden somewhere. So you have to look at each and every object that is there in the picture, because after that, I will tell you what the pattern was. And at the same time, I want to see how many smart children were able to guess the pattern. Okay, so are we ready to learn? Are we ready to hear and look at the story carefully? Come on, let's take a look.
The Hungry Caterpillar. On one moonlit night, a little egg lay on a leaf. On a Sunday morning, the sun came up and pop, out of the egg came a tiny caterpillar. He was very hungry and started looking for some food. Then he found an apple and ate it, but he was still hungry. Then he kept looking for something more to eat, and while he was looking, he saw some oranges. He ate them too, but he was still hungry. So he kept looking, and then he found some juicy strawberries and he ate them too. Because he ate so much, his stomach started hurting. Soon, the tiny caterpillar was no longer tiny. He had become a big, fat caterpillar. And then, one day, the caterpillar turned into a beautiful, colorful butterfly. So, children, we've seen and heard the story. Okay, now I'm going to ask you one question. When you saw the story, were you able to identify which pattern we are going to learn today? Let me give you a hint. When you saw the caterpillar, did you understand? Were you able to understand which pattern we are going to do? Okay, let me tell you. So, today we are going to learn N pattern. See, children, if you can see this picture, there are three caterpillars. Yes. And we are going to write, they are in the form of N pattern. So let me tell you how the pattern is formed. So come on, look. Start from down, from the tail of the caterpillar. Start down, then it goes up. It makes a bumpety and it comes down. Okay, so we have made N pattern. Today, children, with the story, we have learned N pattern. I hope you have enjoyed the story, children. Children, are we ready to learn how to write letter N? So, you're going to open your Pencil Time Strokes and Curves book and open to page number 1313. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page. And on the page, I have drawn a box over here. I would like you to write today's date and write it where the box is drawn. Okay, thank you, parents. Now, children, let's see how to write N pattern. Can you see the dotted lines are given over here? Okay, you just have to trace on that. Okay, now let's start. You're going to start from this dark dot. Can you see? So, we will start from here. We will go up bumpety and come down again. We will start from here. We will go up bumpety and down again. Start from the dark dot. Go up bumpety down. Okay. Let's see. Come on. Start from the dark dot. go up bumpety and down. One second, children, this has not come neatly. Okay, so we'll start from the dark dot. We'll go up bumpety and come down. Again, start from the dark dot, go up bumpety, come down. Start from the dark dot, go up bumpety and come down. So this is how we are going to complete this page. Page number 13 and also page number 14. We are going to complete this end pattern on page number 13 and page number 14.